Welcome to Bristol Mills, Maine. In Bristol Mills, the Pemaquid River runs right through town, right by the road. And there's a dam. I've been there for probably over 100 years now. And it's used, the dam pulls back the Pemaquid River there and makes a nice swimming hole. And it kind of makes a nice channel back there for a ways. It's a good place to go kayaking and canoeing, and you know, people like to go fishing in the river. It's pretty active in the summertime. The swimming hole has a lot of people visit that, and it's a real pretty place. So, but now there's a problem. Some folks want to take the dam out and make it so that the fish have no real barrier there at the dam to go swim upstream to spawn. The anadromous fish that have to do that, but you know, a lot of people kind of like it the way it is. You know, there's quite a bit that goes on there that wouldn't be able to go on there if they took the dam out. So anyway, there's a vote coming up in the town. I believe it's July 24th is the day of the vote. If you're a resident of Bristol, I suggest you, you know, read up on it, find out what you need to find out, and vote. Make sure you vote, because if you think it doesn't matter that you go out and vote, you think it's going to be all your neighbors are going to go vote the way you think that they should vote, you could be surprised. You know, you might want to really seriously plan on getting out there and voting. If you're not going to be in the area on that day of the vote, get an absentee ballot. Make sure you sign it up. And so forth. It sure would be too bad to have your vote not make it, and so forth. So there it is. We've all had a lot of fun there at the swimming hole, and right now there's a couple of families of geese there. Beautiful springtime day here in Bristol Mills, Maine. So save the dam, okay?